15 more. Did that just say I was strong against paralyzed attacks? That makes me really happy. Dude, that's awesome. I can't be paralyzed and I can't be poisoned. That is friggin' amazing. No, why have you forsaken me? Oh, we got first strike. It don't matter. 9 more to go. Yep, man is strong against paralyzed attacks. Hell yeah. It's just, it's really nice to not have to worry about one major status ailment. Poison's not, I wouldn't consider major, but it is a status, like, paralyzed kind of shuts you down. It can definitely screw you. Should be leveling up pretty soon too, I think. Or no, I kind of just leveled.
Hold on.
Good. Time for bed, bud. 10 o'clock. I mean, I guess if this is my only way of getting gold, too, I'm gonna need to do this shit, so... Damn, 2240. Them out. Okay, 444 gold. Cool. This didn't lead anywhere. Okay, so this doesn't do anything. We can go back around. We have 3 more battlefields to do. Hope you're happy with the battle axe. Oh, I'm happy. Don't you ever ask me if I'm happy again. Oh, 25, dude. Oh, and new enemies at that. Hey, they counter with paralyze, and I'm strong against it. Look at that. Okay, so a hit from him and a crit from me will kill it. So it doesn't, I think, what about 1500 HP, I think? So if I did axe, will it kill it? No. At least paralyze wears off after combat. Oh, hello. It's like, what, 14 more damage that the axe does? That sucks. As long as I don't miss. Dude, seriously, it is really nice to have some resistances to being, like, some of the status ailments, making the game a lot more enjoyable, knowing that every time I attack, I'm not going to get paralyzed or poisoned every single time. I don't care about him getting, at least one of us being immune to it, I'm happy with. Makes my life a lot easier when it comes to just auto-attacking through fights. Oh. Him dying was a good thing. Got rid of the poison. I think one of these is going to give me my next necklace, though, which could come with a resistance to something. I almost feel like these ones were meant to be fought by yourself because only one enemy is spawning. Like, you were supposed to fight all these before you went up and got him. It doesn't matter. How close are we to leveling? Decently close. Only have one heal left. We're gonna have to use a ether pretty soon. I swear we're getting potions from battles. At least it seems like we are, anyways. Six more. Girl, there's some of that Gatorade. Don't do it laying down, please. I see, you're doing great. Keep going. You're about to lose this because we got crit and killed. You know what? I'm just going to bring him back. I don't want to have to refight this. Yeah, okay. How many? I wonder how many raises he can cast. Two more. Definitely not missing as much as we were before either. Clean them out. Okay, 1,800 gold. Okay, that's good. What do we got? 15, not that much. Trees. We should be able to absolutely slaughter these guys. Alright, they just counter with physical, so easy peasy. It is, it's good, man, to be immune to the paralysis. I know I keep saying it, but God, it's nice. Yeah, I think we might do Secret of Mana next. Again, the music is, hearing the Secret of Mana music every now and then is making me want to play it. But I'll probably end up doing a difficulty patch for that. Probably, there's a hard type patch that I think I might do. We'll see. I have to be leveling up very soon here. I think if you're hitting an enemy with something they're weak against, you should have a greater chance to crit. But I guess if you're hitting them with, you know, you're already dealing extra damage because they're weak against it. Hey, there we go. Level up. Nice.